Saudi Arabia has Netflix, but that has got to be the most limited Netflix out there. There's no programming for women.
Zero.
They have nothing. All of the female empowerment scenes are deleted from movies. So like,
and driving
scenes. And driving scenes, yes. Right. Michelle Rodriguez never appears in Fast and the Furious.
It's just a 30-minute movie.
It's a 30-minute movie. Yeah. It's just dudes driving.
That's awesome.
There's no female Ghostbusters.
I don't disagree with that.